The man suspected of killing a 17-year-old Farnham girl is pleading not guilty. 21-year-old Nathaniel Bevers McGivney is charged with first-degree murder. His lawyer filed a written arraignment this morning. Bevers McGivney is accused of killing Michelle Luna Jackson and hiding her body. She was reported missing by family members on September 22nd. Her body was found the next day.